here we are trying to find something to eat, right? And so, of course, at any airport, there's multiple restaurants and multiple spots and quick places to eat and whatnot. So Mom and the lad, they go and try to find a spot with some barbecue chicken. And so while they're over there, Danielle, the queen, the princess, and myself, we wanted to go somewhere else. And so we're about quite a distance away. In the midst of being quite a distance, we wanted to let them know where we were so they wouldn't go looking for us. So I just said, "Jay," just like that. And when I said that, Jayden was looking down, he looks up, and then he starts to look the direction towards my voice. No one else in the entire area looked up, looked my way. He specifically heard my voice and my call. So now I'm chewing. When you are in a relationship with someone, you know them, they know you. They know your voice, you know their voice. They know when you're playing, they know when you're joking, they know when you're serious, and they know when you can make a call like that. So here I am in that moment, making a call to my son, and he hears me. I wonder the same thing for teachers. Do your students know your voice? Do they know when you're playing? Do they know when you're serious? Do they know when you're joking? Do they know when it's time to get down? If in a busy crowd or when chaos occurs, can you call them and they stop what they're doing, look up, and look towards you? Chew on this.